Goose farming, also known as goose raising or goose keeping, is a practice of breeding and raising geese for various purposes, including meat, eggs, feathers, and as pets. Geese farming has been a traditional agricultural activity with a history spanning centuries, and it continues to be a significant part of the poultry industry in many regions around the world. Geese require suitable housing that protects them from harsh weather conditions and predators. Adequate space is crucial for their well-being, and access to water, either in the form of a pond or shallow pools, is essential. A balanced and nutritious diet is crucial for the health and productivity of geese. Geese are primarily herbivores, and their diet includes grains, grass, and other green forage. Geese are known for their strong breeding instincts. Proper management of breeding pairs and nesting areas is essential. Incubation of eggs typically takes around 28 to 34 days, and goslings require special care during the early stages of life. Goose meat is considered a delicacy in many cuisines. It is known for its rich flavor and is often enjoyed during festive occasion. Goose eggs, while less common than chicken eggs, are larger and have a distinct taste. They are used in various culinary applications. Goose feathers are valued for their insulation properties and are used in the production of down products like pillows and comforters. Ethical and sustainable feather harvesting practices are important in modern goose farming. Like any livestock, geese are susceptible to various diseases. Routine health checks, vaccination programs, and biosecurity measures are vital for preventing and managing diseases. In conclusion, goose farming is a multifaceted agricultural endeavor that encompasses various aspects, including animal husbandry, nutrition, and product utilization. While it has deep-rooted traditions, modern goose farming incorporates advanced practices to ensure the welfare of the birds and sustainable production. Whether for meat, eggs, feathers, or other byproducts, goose farming remains a valuable and culturally significant practice, contributing to both local economies and global agricultural markets. As with any form of livestock farming, responsible and ethical practices are essential to ensure the well-being of the animals and the quality of the products generated from goose farming operations. Hope you liked this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.